Hey, what's up, fam? Welcome back. And today I'm going to be teaching you my choreography to Unholy by Sam Smith. It's one of my favorite songs right now. Super excited to teach it to you. And also, really quick couple announcements. We've got Enola back at DNCR, brand new tutorials. We've got Rudy, who's absolutely incredible jazz funk. So if you haven't taken his class, check it out. And we've got Lizzie assisting me for some IG and TikTok, like shorter dance challenges. So if you haven't already done those, make sure you go check them out. Especially if you're a beginner, these are really great. You can mix them in, learn them in 5-10 minutes, film them pretty easily, get friends together, even non-dancers. So they're super fun. We're gonna be adding more of them to the page. But today I got you guys for another amazing one, Sam Smith. Once you get it down, of course, upload your cover so we can check them out. Now let's get started. All right, fam, so let's get started. Now this one's gonna start on, well, it's a bad word, but it's taken out because it's the clean version. So it's gonna be a ding sound. It's kind of like a bell. So what you wanna think here is you're throwing this and you're gonna watch it. And then when you get over to your shoulder, you're gonna go boom, boom. And I'm hitting down 2 times. So he's gonna say, and all the ding and a boom, boom. You're gonna go up with that right elbow, smack to go down, up. So that's and all the shoom and a boom, boom, and smack down with my body. Then I push my body up. Good. Then from here, there's gonna be another doom, 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 doom. You're just coming back, back. It's like someone was like, you're like, whoa, whoa, in your face. You're like, back, back. You're gonna go down, grab it. And then you have this little moment to bring it up. And we kind of bring in our knees like in out and a little body wave up to add to that. Good, then this is gonna drop back into the lyrics. He's gonna say, dirty, dirty boy, doom, doom. So we have this push and pull, cut, cut. You're gonna go around to grab your head, click. You're just turning your head to the right and there's like a click there. So you wanna kind of, don't hurt your neck, make sure you stretch. 1, 2, up, down, all around, be easy. But you're turning your head to the right, then you're throwing and throwing. And that second one, you're gonna slide that right foot back. So what you'll notice in this routine is the energy goes back and forth a lot, right? This beginning, we're really clean, doom, doom, fwah, then really strong there, doom, doom, really clean, doom, doom, really clean, then kind of full out here, a little angry, then you're like, ah, I forgive you, huh? Kung, kung, really clean there, around, click, and then this should be like, whoom, hey, whap, like really swaggy and full out, yeah? So from here, let's do a little more and then we'll go back and practice that again. Here, you're gonna go back, back, so I'm pulling 2 times with my right arm, starting a lawnmower, zoom, zoom, bad analogy, but you get the idea. You're gonna go back, forward, so there's a little kung, 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 then you're gonna open your hands, dun, dun, to your head. So we have these 3 quick doubles. Boom, boom, I'm going back, forward, and I just use my wrists a little bit, goom, goom, and then I'm going womp, womp to my chin. I'm gonna knock my head up, and I'm gonna go high and low out. So from here, doom, doom, chin, chin, this is high and low out. I'm gonna push this around kind of like I did on the first one, but this one's gonna be like a really big extreme version, right? So the first one we had this little scoop to the head. Don't get them mixed up, this one's a lot bigger. So doom, doom, chin, high and low, and you're going over with that left arm, you're pulling this through to your chest, boom, and I'm popping my chest up. And again, this should just be really swaggy, kind of big, shoom. And he says, how the, I think that's the words. You know I'm bad with lyrics, but it's gonna be boom, how the. And then, let's do this last part and then we'll go back slow from the top because I know it's a lot of steps. You're gonna go here, here. You're gonna go here. You're gonna come over, you're gonna bring it in. So the inspiration from this came because the beats are like ta, 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 ta. And it made me think of a clock. So the idea is kind of like clock and doom, doom, doom. So you're making this box sort of shape. That'll help you remember where you're going next with it, yeah? So we did this pull, chest, how to, this is bop, bop, knees come in, you come over, you come down, last move for a minute, roll up, boom, boom, you're bouncing off of that. Shh, one hit actually. So you're just gonna From here, all I'm doing is, I'll turn to the side so you can kind of see it. From this point, I'm bringing this leg forward, my right leg. I'm body waving up, and then after my chest, boom, I'm knocking to the front and bouncing off of that. So you have D, 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 da-na, goosh, and that's gonna set us up for the chorus, which we're gonna learn in 1 second. And it's actually not that long, so if you get this part down, you're like over halfway there, you got most of it. So let's go slowly from the top and just do that much. 5, 6, 7, 8, ding, boom, boom, and smack, doom, 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 down and a up, dirty and a boy, king, king, and a head click, talking on the scene, doom, doom, goom, goom, out and chin and bop, 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 boom, and around big hit here, how to wop, 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 boom, da da, ksh. Hey, nice. So let's do that again in a second. There might be a couple surprises there with the timing. The biggest ones are this, ti, ti, da, and this all kind of keeps going. It's all and counts. So remember, after you do boom, 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 ta, ta, head and high and low, and go. The other surprise is here, boom, how to, ah. That's quick. So boom, how to, ah, ah, ta, this is all pretty slow, and nice. Okay, so now that you got the idea, let's do it one more time, and then we'll go on. 5, 6, 7, 8, two, doom, doom, and click, ta, 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 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, doom, doom, and click, throw, and throw, pull, pull, back, and deep, deep head and tap, 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 push. And around, ka, how to, ka, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ka. Nice. All right, that was the hard section. Now let's get into the fun part, chorus. So from here, easy, you're just gonna go, ugh, ugh. So my right arm is pushing forward, kind of leading with my hip. If you wanna let this foot come off the ground a little too, you can, it's sort of your own style, but just really push with your hips. Boom, boom, you're gonna throw down, your arms come back, throw, bop, bop, doo. So another kind of head flick, this one's just more like, not lazy, but like, I don't know, whatever that is. You're like, ugh. Yeah, just kind of sloppy. So the timing is 7, 8, you're going da, 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 ba, da, ba, ka, at the body shop, ka. Yeah? So that last move is pull, pull, and then you're gonna shwa, release. Then you're gonna go to the front, zoom. You're gonna come back, and. So I'm doing a little prayer. He says, something unholy. Yeah? So that's kind of the inspiration for the moves there. And when you're doing this, at the body shop, doing something on, ha. Yeah, you see how I'm adding a lot of energy into it? So the step by itself is just forward, and I kind of rock forward and up, down. But if you, hey, like use your level, make these arms wah, really throw, up, click. I'm gonna give you a little more, then we're gonna go back. This part, little intricate tutting arms for like 2 counts. You're gonna go down, slide, flip, in, bop. It's going down with the right, slide, flip, and bop. All you're gonna do with your leg is go tap, 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 tap. You're just knocking out on that first one. Out, and pop. One more time, 7, 8. Deep, 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 da. Good. All right, let's try that whole section from the chorus. And for my choreographers out there, this is a really good example of if this whole chorus is just grooves, and it'll start to get a little repetitive about halfway or so through, right? So we have all these grooves, and then we have this one moment. Now we can go back into grooves, which you're gonna see in a second, yeah? So just kind of, especially I know a lot of you guys choreograph your own stuff too, so that's the reason that that's sort of thrown in there. It's like catch some lyrics, catch some sounds, tighten the energy up, and then A, we can release back for the rest of the chorus. So let's go from that chorus, starting on this one. So you did seven, one, two, three, throw and D, shoom, and a D, shoom, and a something unholy, got, trap. Good, all right, let's finish it. We're almost to the end. You're just gonna step on your right. Open, close, throw. So literally just arms, right arm. Open, close, throw. He's gonna say, she be popping it, I think. She be popping it. So you're just pointing there, hitting down. And what really makes this step is your legs and your stomach. Boom, yeah? So down, swap. And now popping it. Last move, you're just gonna go something unholy. Hey. And then you're gonna bounce, you can kind of body wave, whatever you wanna do when you go into this groove at the end. And so what you wanna think here is forward, yeah? So I'm leading with my toe, my foot, boom, and it's like someone grabbed my pants, come back. And then again, come back, yeah, that should be the feeling, like you're going through jello or something, yeah? So then we add the arms to it, you're going around your head, down your body, shoo, A, and then you have this groove. Nice. All right, that's the end of the combo. Great job, y'all. So let's go from the very top. Put that whole thing together. Starting on ding, the bell. 5, 6, 7, 8, ding, gung, gung, and click, doom, click, and a huh, duh, and a pull, boom, da-dum, head, and a throw. Cut, tut, head, and deep, push, and a five, howl the bop, boom, new part, dun, shoom, and a bomb, and a dun, and a something, shoom, deep, swap, and a pop, hey, shoom, she be popping it, shoom. And she ha down slowly. A. There it go. Nice. Okay. This is a really fun combo. I'm like smiling the whole time because just the lyrics are great. It's a great song. And I feel like the movements really match it. It's hits hard. There's a couple tricky parts, but you can really sit into this one once you get the steps down. So have fun with it. All right. So rewind that a couple times if you need it slow again, but don't be afraid to push yourself. Let's go for it a little faster, get it up to speed one time, and then we'll try some music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and shoom, goom, goom, and click, doom, click, shoom, ba, da, shoom, ka, and a 7, 8, and 1, and 3, ta, ta, a 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, ka, how to ha, shoom, 6, ka, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and doom, schwa, and a body shot, a, doing something, and a zoom, ha, ki, schwa, she be, hey, ka, she's a popping, hey, goom, and a hey, yeah, groove, chill, a, freestyle, yee, let's go, all right, let's try some music. All right, guys, great job. Hope you had fun with this one as much as I did, at least. We've been killing it lately. You guys keep leveling up, and I've got some new beginner courses and stuff, like I said earlier, on the program. So if this is difficult for you, don't shy away from these, because these are really gonna push you, these more advanced combos. But don't forget also, we have some beginner ones. We have some TikTok and Instagram reel length dances, a little shorter things you can just do in 10 minutes, 20 minutes, stuff like that. Go check out everything on the site. We got some amazing new instructors. Lizzie's been assisting me. Enola is back. Rudy is incredible. Like I said, go check him out. I love you guys. I can't wait to see your videos, and I'll see you back in the studio real soon.